look!
My spear!
Madness consume you!
They're attacking in tandem!
Linking together was your part of the trick, was it not? I think we've rather perfected it!
Yes!
Let's patch you up!
Let's be told! I need a lanza extravaganza!
Excuse me, though what? I deserve credit too!
Do us proud.
Believe this.
Help is on the way.
You still move.
What would I do without you?
How's that feel?
Stop you in your tracks.
You are the best. You are the best.
You missed! Decimate!
Please, guide us!
Good! I regret nothing.
M'lady?
I know well the lunacy of my position, to be making demands of you. But please, the Sword Vale are my family. If you can, find it in your heart to spare them.
Take me! I staked my life on this death match. Now come claim your hard-earned spoils!
Look, we just want to get through here without trouble. As long as you stay out of our way, we got no reason to fight anymore, deal?
There's no time to waste.
Forgive my failure, Lady Lilith.
Complete and utter defeat! They might actually pull it off!
You're so thoughtful, Captain.
Go for broke!
How's that feel?
I'll stop
right where I want.
Fire!
Charge through the sky!
Let's wrap this up!
We can't turn back. Get your head in the game and let's move on.
Those two freaks were crazy! Crazy strong, I mean. Oh, I hope we've seen the last of them.
They were masters of their respective arts. Why did they follow Lilith?
Even great warriors may find themselves prey to hard times. Salvation, no matter how false, seems an alluring prize. And, well, some astrals have a certain charm. Can prove intoxicating to many.
They've got all the nasty tricks. But what about Lilith's son? Is he an astral too?
Mercifully, no. He's a sky dweller, same as you. Lilith took him in as a child.
Not every day you hear about an astral adopting a regular Joe. Whatever's going on here, don't sit right with me.
It seems we've reached a dead end.
Not to worry. There's another path this way. What's this? Neat. Here we are. Would you all please stand back? No doubt find Lilith there already. A special ward warps time and space around Angra, making physical contact impossible. Let us hope Lilith has not breached it yet. We have only one shot at victory. I will strike the moment she calls for Angra.
So when it gets its fuel, blast the engine? Yep, that'll do it.
Okay, people, look alive. This one's Valeria. Will be enough.
Hey! Let's see. Ooh.
No, is that...
Lyria, let's move!
Ah, it's been so long. Finally, the dawning of salvation is upon us. The path will soon open. wasn't expecting to see them again.
That's enough! Lyria's coming back with us!
Is that so?
Id?
You're all talk! What happened to that stuff about protecting Lyria?
You know what to do.
Waiting for you to return and cast open a gate.
So I can destroy Angramainyu!
Magic is extraordinary.
I've always thought he was inhumanly strong, but inhuman magic to boot? What the heck is he?
Maybe Lilith pumped them full of destructo juice. I'd believe anything at this point.
Let's patch you up.
Get him! Tempest!
Let's keep this up!
There's nothing to
your pain!
Shut up, Graham! The
battle is not
over. I'm too young to be in tune for the attack. We gotta beat him, quick!
Miserable mist!
Room in an instant.
Yep, that speed is a serious problem.
Well, he can't just dash around all day, can he? We have to find his weak spot.
Hang in there.
I thank you.
Decimate!
I don't believe so. It's not over yet. Enough of this!
Said it again.
If we blindly attack him, he'll counter with twice the force. We need to choose our opening carefully.
Let's patch you up.
My thanks.
Is he actually down?
Let's just get to Lyria. Enjoy your tomb.
Not if I kill you first!
Try it.
All of you, run! Get away from here while you still can!
Worrying about the rain while drowning in the sea? You always were such a careless one.
Damn. Guess we're next. Get ready.
The primal beast who distorts space itself. I can't believe it overpowered Roland so easily. This fight's going to get desperate. Stay vigilant.
These sky dwellers are autumn leaves.
And I am the winter of your discontent.
My coming is your death! Even Strayas was no match for me. I could likely blow you over with a single breath.
Panacea!
That's it! People think you get away with your nasty schemes! Cut up your dude!
Here goes!
Now that we have Lyria, we can cut through! Let him have it!
Lyria, burn! Stay back! Things are bound. down to get serious.
Okay. Be careful, Catalina.
Decimate.
I got what? What? If I notice anything suspicious, I'll tell ya.
That it's here and yet it's not. That must be part of its power.
Ah, oh, like a lamb to the slaughter.
Don't show up.
So innocent. So foolish.
Captain, please protect Lyria at all costs.
If only you guys had come to your senses, all of this could have been avoided. You are not worth the air you breathe. Return to the void. Stop me? What a quaint thought. I'm afraid your little crew is all out of options. Now, join your lost friend on the other side. Should I see you in the next life?
Go for broke!
How's this?
It will be too soon.
Miserable mist!
No! I have to protect Lyria! I have to protect the captain!
The sky realm and all of its inhabitants stand insignificant before our mighty
Brook.
Compared to eking out a meaningless existence, doesn't eternal rest sound far more appealing?
No one gives a crap about the evil plan! Just give our friends that! Hear me?
What a great little worm!
We're gonna make you pay! There's no way you'll get away with this!
Burn!
No, not that you!
Now, dear Captain, you deserve to be rewarded above all others for bringing a shock to my death. Bear witness as your entire world crumbles. Poor little bird, trapped by these skies. Let me whisk you away on a journey aboard the Ark of Angra Mainyu.
It's not over. Not yet. You can save us. I know it.
Now, as for you, the shaman's other half. Explain yourself.
Mother, you told me to protect Lyria. But this... Why this? This isn't what you said! Why did Lyria?
Calm yourself, Id. Angra-Mainyu has been revived. Thus, the shaman's role is complete. Consequently, your duty as her guardian is no longer needed.
But Mother, please!
Temper, Id. It almost sounds as if you disagree with me. My naughty child, you're no better than these interlopers.
Forget about me! Focus on your Link!
So be it. If she means that much to you, then my best laid plans may very well crumble. Adversity only seems to push you towards victory. After all, you must be confident you can prance out of here as the hero. Don't be. Humdrum tales of heroism and gallantry have no place on my shelf. Let us finish this charade! That shining blade, the sword of Eoth. How lovely.
Go for broke.
Astraeus, to leave you a parting gift.
How's this?
Wait! You cannot possibly mean to use it against Angra-Mainyu. A mere sky dweller should not have the magical reserves to wield it. Enough! What is this blue light?
What's wrong?
Go for broke!
Yeah.
Primeval dragon. Child of darkness and flames. Thy name is... Everyone.
That sucked.
Catalina!
Lyria? Where?
Seed Hollow Castle, I think. What the hell happened?
It appears the Captain and Lyria restored everything back to normal.
Way to go, Captain!
Man, it's hard keeping up with you young bucks. Always stealing the thunder.
Well done, Captain.
Where's Vern?
Hey! Never doubted you for a sec. I totally knew you kick butt.
I think we can safely say... all's well that ends well.
I want to apologize to everybody. Even though I couldn't control myself, I could still see everything that was happening. All the scary stuff I did, I was powerless to stop it. I wasn't sure if it was a dream.
That wasn't you, Lyria.
You all still came to save me. After what I did to everyone, to Catalina, and especially to you.
It's okay now.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Dry your tears, Lyria. You're back with us now.
There's nothing to fear.
Helena. I'm home.
Just use you!
No, I won't let history repeat itself.
Now I understand. You're all influenced by the singularity. But fate set in motion can't be stopped. You will come to understand the depths of my unflinching resolve. The astral realm awaits the fruits of my research. I won't be denied, Estalucia!
Stop. If you open the gate to the astral realm, this world will be destroyed. Angra was sealed for a reason. Does that mean nothing to you?
Let me ask you this instead. They're so full of heartache and despair. Worries that shall be long ago.
You're blind, Lilith. Blind to their kinship. Blind to their hopes and dreams. There are things in this world that mean more than power or...
Fix it, dude!
No, Astraeus. All that is obvious to me is that we don't see eye to eye, and you're as guilty of the same sins as the rest of these fools. Hear my voice. Deliver us from grief and sacrifice. Fulfill my salvation. Salvation follows at my heels. The sky will fall and the stars will ascend. Utopia is within my grasp.
Are we back at the altar?
Would seem so.
Everybody, run!
What is that?
I don't know.
It just came out of nowhere!
The end?
Hurry!
Get a grip! Go link up with Dagger's crew!
Yes, sir!
How's the second district holding up?
Barely, boss.
Kid!
I see him!
Yet. Over there!
Oh, no! The city fell into pieces!
Hey, I think we need to tell Zothba about Roland.
Neat. Don't mind if I do. Hey! Can't open it.
Interesting. Work hard, play hard.
It's the calm before the storm. Oh, you better nab those limited items before they fly off the shelf. We have a wide selection of sigils. Sending out the old crew sigil, eh? Stay safe out there, okay?
Which weapon shall it strengthen? Always strive. It can be tempered even more now. Leave it to me. It's a great success. Can expect only the best. What do you have on you? Come again.
I smell it. New mission. Mission complete.
Huh. what do we have here?
Oh, and you folks got your friend back.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Lyria.
I'm Zothba, an information broker. Must have been tough.
Yes.
Zothba, do not...
Huh? Who's being scary?
It pleases me to see that everyone is... I came to lend my support the moment I caught wind of Avia's...
Speaking of allies...
He's been captured.
Ah, oh, crap. Well, look, maybe we can do something. You in?
Most certainly. I am off to make arrangements at...
All right. Call it intuition. Or an overactive. I don't know how to explain it. But the air is buzzing with emotion. Stuff like joy, anxiety, sadness, anger. You can tell when it's coming to a head. I haven't felt this spooked since the Dali Island disaster 15 years. My point is, you folks...
What? You can't say that at a time like...
Look, my sources tell me you hail from Aphantasia-Gamer. You've got a fine ship that can cross the Grim Basin. No need to play hero here.
It's not like that. We can't just leave everyone when we know
Lilith is going to use something called the Pillar of Vayuay to destroy the sky. Do we just... And what about Roland?
Let me be the voice of reason here. You saved the Water Knights do after rescuing the damsel. You're an excellent captain, so I don't...
We're gonna save Roland.
I'm glad you're looking out for the man. Come on. All I'm saying is... Ah, who am I kidding? But Zegagrande is our home.
Be seeing you around then. And quit with the long faces. We can handle this.
No way.
Hello. What do you say? Will you accept it? Best of luck!
Stay alert! Don't let anything get the jump on you!
Get in there!
We've got company!
Right where I want!
Too hot to handle!
Fight!
Help, Aaron!
Your time's up!
Leave it in the
fighting hole!
Stay focused!
Take that! Me for that! Another chance!
All me! I've got you!
Excellent collaboration.
I guess so.
Let's keep it up.
Pin them down! That was good!
They're open!
I'm right behind you!
Take this!
Stay alert!
I'm right behind you!
Understood.
Get them, Ares!
Miserable miss!
I've got them!
Take that!
Cut away!
No mercy!
Roger!
Die. We're good here! Let's move
and
to the next spot!
Whoa, deep! Careful
they
now.
Fight. They've got one.
What's wrong?
Follow me.
Got it.
Superb!
Did you like that?
On my
together! It's over!
Now!
Take this!
Not over yet!
Magic.
We turned the tide.
I guess so.
Bring it on!
We were in harmony.
Keep them back!
Bring on the
How's that feel?
Done, done.
Looking good!
It's over!
They shall fall! Them.
Great work!
Thank you!
You like that?
Wind in the field.
It's too hot to handle.
Ready yourself.
We have to take care of this area. The next zone awaits. If
get
they
in there.
Want to fight, they've got one.
Enchanted blade. Winter,
ready where
down.
I want. Miserable mist. Stay at the ready.
Time's up!
Close call.
Oh no!
The moment of reckoning
won.
You read the pattern of my movement.
It wasn't easy.
Easy peasy!
Oh, great! For work!
Still conclude this!
Looking good!
The time is right
before! Strike as one!
You have my respect!
Oh, no.
The honor's all mine!
Did you notice? Yes! You're the best!
Just like that!
The cloud.
Tear them down!
Cut them down!
Keep your wits about you!
Right! I won't lose
attack
focus.
Formation. Close call.
Take them back. Make your way.
Get into the fray.
After you.
Take that.
You're getting better.
You think so?
We're in the home stretch now. Keep it up.
All right.
Enough. Now.
Follow it.
Let's go.
Here's our chance. Enough!
The moment of reckoning
is won.
And I think that's everything. You were awesome out there.
To the ends of the sky.
Huh? Mm-hmm.